You can't just purely label it on the recruitment team. The recruitment team clearly has a job to do, like we all have a job to do. But this is a collective responsibility. And what I would say is I understand where we were at in the summer and coming in. I understand now, having been in here, the structure even more and where we're at. And yeah, I would go with sports thinking we maybe could be a little braver in terms of bringing in another level of player. But that's something that's up to me to try and fix that over the course of my time here. You look at the strategy here at the club, and you have to be careful because in some ways it has worked. You know, you bring in players for maybe a minimal fee, and then they go out and they make the club a lot of money. Okay. What I want to hopefully try and balance in my time here is that we can still do that, because that is an important part of the modern game, bringing in a player that has still growth left in him. But we also want to be brave enough to hang our hat on a player who's a ready-made player and someone that can come in. So I totally understand the support and where that's from. It's time, isn't it? And like I said before, we've got to be really careful here, because I get a sense of looking for someone to blame. And that's not what this club's about. This club is about being together. The minute there's a separation, then it's a difficult club.